Hi, my name is Mark Visentin. I played for the Home Hurricanes Minor Hockey Association, and this is alternating quick feet. In this drill, we're working on alternating quick feet because we're simulating we don't have a stick. We either drop the stick or your stick's broken. In plays like this, you really need to have quick feet and be able to kick that puck out and block the lower parts of the corners. And it's a great drill to also improve your leg speed and quickness when that situation occurs.